Welcome to Technically Explained. In this short video, we are going to learn how to crop an image in MS PowerPoint presentation. So I'm going to select my blank presentation and I'm going to right click and change my layout to blank. Now I want to insert a picture. To insert a picture, I'm going to click on insert tab, and insert tab I'm going to click on pictures. And by clicking on picture, I can browse through and select the picture that I want to load, that I want to insert in PowerPoint. So this is the picture that I want to insert in PowerPoint. Let me insert this. So now this picture has been inserted. If it's not fit to your slide, you can always drag and drop it and let and extend it and make it fit to your slide size. Now when I click on this slide, the format options appear here. With format option, I have this crop option here. When I click on this crop option, I can click on this crop here, and then this these sizes is going to appear. So now I can crop whatever area I want. For example, I want to have only this area. So I'm going to select this area and then I'm going to click on crop, and that area has been cropped. So this is how we can crop an image in PowerPoint. And then I can also change the style if I want to. I can have different sizes for my different styles for my picture, and I can also adjust and drag and drop it to the center if I want. So that's how we crop a picture in MS PowerPoint. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel Technically Explained.